All right, what's up, people? Welcome to the channel. I'm kind of quiet right now because it's like it's nearly 12 a.m. and people in the house have started to sleep. But the GTA trailer has just dropped. It was supposed to drop tomorrow at 2 p.m. but they just surprise dropped it. So I just want to say let's just see what it's about. I'm a mess. I ain't even got my headphones. No, nothing. A minute 30 trailer. I hope everything is good, the audio and everything, because I don't know.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
GTA 6. Oh, I know the Miami Vice. It's Miami. Yep. Flamingos. Damn. She said she cared about me. Oh, it's definitely Miami. Oh, we got the strip club. The graphics, though. That's some thingy. The walk. The what do you call that shit? Miami Vice. Oh yeah, they got the Miami shit down. They got the bitches twerking and everything.
Well, look who's back.
The only way we're gonna get through this.
Yo, she kinda pretty, I ain't gonna
by
lie.
By sticking together.
Okay.
Trust?
Trust.
Oh, is this a couple story? Holy, the logo we've all been waiting for. 2025. Yo, we got 2 years still. Oh my god, we got 2 years, bro. Well, no, not 2 years, 1 year. My head is all over the place, as you can see. Damn, that was, I mean, I'm only reacting to it because obviously it makes sense for me to react to it since I've been doing the GTA series on the channel. Been excited. So we got a couple situation. We got a lot of BBLs. Like, you know, like Miami, we got too many BBLs. And we got the strip, Miami strip. I forgot what it's called. I've been Miami, I forgot. We got a lot of ethnicity I'm seeing, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be like modern day Miami, I suppose. Other than the fact that coming into 2025, so it might be 2 years backwards, but I'm sure nothing's changing, not a lot of things are changing in 2 years. Holy shit though, man, the graphics were insane. God damn, bro. Miami, as we were expecting, and this time around we got proper, like all actual Miami, the whole blueprint, how it actually is. Couples as the antagonists, protagonists, whichever one it is. A lot, man, holy shit, a lot just happened in a minute 30. A lot of lives for some reason, a lot of live situations, TikTok lives and shit. They've lowered it down to two people. 2025, I don't even know what to say, man. That's all it is. I just got out of bed essentially to just record this shit. God damn.